Saba in Vietnam. Saba. Yes, yes. So are you traveling to Vietnam?
Yes, I'm working.
How long have you worked in Bombay?
One day.
Yeah.
Yes, so what's your job?
I'm a doctor.
Oh, doctor. Yes, yes. Today I want to talk with you, and because we are the student and we are learning English,
yeah.
And we have active, you know, in the Sapa, the people in there is very poor, and in the winter they don't have enough clothes and clothes to wear in the winter. So because it's very cold, yes, and we want to have them, and we want to spend this holiday summer to do a new charity, and we want to have new experience in the Trang. Yes, and you know the people in there, the Trang people just 5 to 6 years old. They must work when they are very young, and they must follow their parents to work in the field. Yes, and we want to have them. And last year we brought the clothes and the food have them and. This year in December, we will do it again, and we will do new charity, and we will now we want to raise a fund, and we want to we buy some products. And last year we just have the Vietnamese people and have the Vietnamese people, and this year we decided to ask the foreigners and have the foreigners. Yes, and I think it's very good. And when they give the for me and for other people, they're very fun and very happy. So you can buy some products and support for them. I think when they receive the food and the oil is very happy. Yes. And you can buy, and I think this as gift for you, and you can support a little for them. Yes. Yes. You work in Vietnam, and I think you can help the Vietnamese people by you are the doctor, so you will ask all the Vietnamese people. Yes. Okay, thank you. And